sıfır insan zibeti. Hani hiç akkabı bir şeref edin. Abdest kiyedir. We're going back to 1993, the last three songs of this set. And I'd like to explain this first song. Long time ago, back when dinosaurs still roamed the earth, I wrote this song with my guitar player Pete. It was about a conversation we were having about God. I was raised Roman Catholic, Pete's a staunch Christian. I think Catholicism is bullshit. As a matter of fact, I think all organized religion is bullshit, but that's just my opinion. Now saying that, for those of you who believe in God, or you have some sort of faith, I'm happy for you, because some people need that shit. It's very, very important to them, and I respect your rights to believe in that. The problem that I have is that a lot of these motherfuckers who believe in God decide they want to go around and start killing people for it. And I'm not down with that shit. The God that I believe in does not require me to go out and kill somebody in His name. So if anybody in here thinks they're hearing that shit, you're out of your fucking minds. And I mean that literally, so go check yourself into a fucking psych ward, because God would never ask you to kill anybody in His name. There is one race, the human race. We all believe the same color. It's fucking red. This is covered in.
You can't be impressed in my authority.
Thank you.